let me give you a little rundown on the mowers. These mowers are belt driven. They have to be belt driven. They cannot be hydrous. They have to be belt driven. They cannot be shaft driven. They are started with a battery pack. If your hand touches the ground, if you roll on your side, you are out. There is no way to restart these mowers. Like I said, they are started with a battery pack. We actually started this, I can't remember how long ago, when we had heard about some mowers that was actually doing this in a backyard. We brought them to one of our shows, and it started from there. If you'll watch some of these mowers, you won't believe. A lot of these guys will actually change the rear ends of these mowers. They'll change the sprocket size or the pulley size. They'll make the mowers where they go faster. They keep them as low to the ground as they can. A lower center of gravity is harder to roll. In the number 54 mower. In the 592 mower, Dylan Music. Who would ever think that when they come up with a riding lawnmower demolition? In the number 78 mower, Dan Lakes. We also want to give a big shout out tonight to the Michelle Justice. I think we've got 9 mowers on the paper here. 2 on the track, we need 7. Like I said, folks, if you've never seen riding mowers, you're in for a treat. When these mowers hit each other, just watch the drivers, how far up out of the seats they come. In the number 43 mower, Jeremy Huffman. In the number 37, Joe Bird. In the 991 and a half, Dustin Philpott, 693 and a half. Chris Philpott, 693. James Philpott. I see 7 mowers, we need 2 more. We got a couple more mowers. We're giving them a few minutes. They just got in here. They're on their way. I see them right now. Wow, check this out. I can see them coming from the infield. Like I said, if you're here tonight, you want to throw a little bit of money up this way, come up and see me. We'll make a little pot for the Mad Dog tonight. We was up in Urbana, Ohio, and I raised $781 for the Mad Dog of the feature. We was in Dark County 2 weeks ago. I raised almost $500 for the Mad Dog. Two more, Brian, they're coming right here. Check this out, I've never seen this before. Somebody took a set of headers and mounted them on a riding mower. Make sure they don't have a V8 in it. What about that? Look at that. I think we got a lady. Is that a lady driver I see? I can't see a number yet. One lady driver. I don't know. Let's look on here. If I can say this right, Tequila Baldridge and 96, Max Gillum. All right, Alexandria, let's kick them off here. Let's count them down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, here we go. Don't take your eyes off of them. By 6'3", James Philpott. He's out. James Philpott in the 37, Joe Bird. 693, James Philpon. Henderson. 693 and a half, Dustin Philpon. 37, Joe Word. 4 mowers left. That sounds like a couple D9 caterpillars hitting out there. Wow, what a hit. 693, James Philpon. You know, I bet the chiropractors love these guys, you know? I bet the chiropractors love this. Wow, look at them guys here. Fair Board for having back-to-back promotions here tonight. Like I said, folks, I'm right here in this tower. If you want to promote your business, come up here and see me, put a couple dollars in, we'll announce your business. The money goes straight to the Mad Dog winner and the feature, and I'll let you guys pick it. donated 25.